Moving, this is the FJV200. And you're moving, what are you doing there?
We're moving the X, rapidly the X axes.
All right, how about the Y?
Y?
Oh, that's down there, huh? Okay, look at that. Super. All right, and how about Z?
All right.
That's X.
Yeah, I'm just trying to get it out of the way.
There we go. Okay. Everything sounds great. All right, how about some spindle?
Okay, let's go to S5000.
5000, okay.
S3. 5000 RPM. That is...
10?
I don't know what the hell that is. Hold on, I'll just... MDI screen is in the way. Hold on, let's move this. That is 7,500.
7,500, okay.
Yes. Here, let's go to tool change 3.
Oh yeah, tool change, yep. Quick.
Okay.
Cool.
Now let's do something like this. Let's do S7,500. And 3 cycle start. Now we're only spinning at 750 because I slowed it down.
Right.
There's 7,500.
Okay.
Oh, bear with me here. I limited that pull out at 7,500. Move that up to 3. Let's see here. Okay. Let's do that again. S7,503. There's 75. 9,000. 10,500 RPM. 11,250. Good.